Hey there, true believers. Joshua Westbrook here, and today I'm going to show you how to play Secret Wars Dark Dimension. Now, as you can see, I am on facefrontblog.com, the homepage of my website. Now, if you look here, this is a slider with a link that goes straight to the Dark Dimension. If you click on that, it'll take you to the Dark Dimension homepage, but we're getting ahead of ourselves. If you also want to get there, you can go to HQ. You can click either HQ or the picture of Avengers Tower. And right here, Secret Wars Dark Dimension. Click on that. It'll take you where you need to go. Now, also, let's go back home. A third and final way to get there is if you go to HQ up here, scroll down to Secret Wars Dark Dimension. Boom. It'll take you right there. Now, if you just want to get straight to the link for this page, it is facefrontblog.com/darkdimension. That is the quickest and easiest way to get to the Secret Wars Dark Dimension homepage. Now, right here is the hub for the Dark Dimension. This has everything you need to know about playing the Dark Dimension. Here is a overview of the story. And here is where you're going to find the chapters. Now, this is chapter 1, where we are in February. Chapter 1 ends on February 28th. And what you want to do is go into either S.H.I.E.L.D. or Hydra. I'll get to that in a second, though. Let me finish showing you the homepage. So this is the chapter information, alright? Right here, this is the Tesseract progress bar. So in the story of Dark Dimension, Nick Fury and Red Skull are racing to reassemble the Tesseract. So as the chapters finish, another slot will be filled, and either S.H.I.E.L.D. or Hydra will gain one of the Tesseract shards, depending on how you vote. We scroll down here, we can see the prequel comic. It says number 2 because number 1 was the prequel comic to the original Secret Wars. But this is basically just the backstory that I worked very hard to masterfully tell a story here, so I would appreciate it if you read the prequel comic. It'd also give you some context as to what's going on in the Secret Wars. Down here is the information for the prize bundle. I will get into that a little later, but basically anybody that plays Secret Wars Dark Dimension has a chance to win this. And then down here is the updates. So actually, if you click here, it'll just take you to any and all updates, the latest information, everything you need to know. That's currently happening in the Secret Wars Dark Dimension. So let's go back to the Dark Dimension homepage. So, this is where the meat of the Dark Dimension is, in the chapters. Chapter 1, Into the Dark. Now, let's say we want to watch S.H.I.E.L.D.'s story. So let's click on S.H.I.E.L.D. Alright, this will take you to the S.H.I.E.L.D. multiverse. This is the corner of the Dark Dimension where Nick Fury and Doctor Strange are traveling around trying to find different shards of the Tesseract. So, right off the bat, if you want to get back to the Dark Dimension homepage, this up here will take you right there. So let's go back to S.H.I.E.L.D. And what you want to do is you want to click the linked video. I'll always have the video from YouTube linked onto these pages, and you can watch this on YouTube and then come here, or you can just watch it straight from here, which is the easier way. So you watch this story. It's basically, here, let me mute this. It's basically just the story, the current story of Nick Fury and Doctor Strange in the Dark Dimension and what they're going through to try and find the shard of the Tesseract, right? So if you watch that story and you say, oh man, I really think Nick Fury should get the Tesseract, you're going to want to vote for S.H.I.E.L.D. Now, down here is where you would vote, but we're not logged in. You need to be logged in to vote for two reasons. One, to make sure that everybody gets one vote, because, you know, we don't want anybody spamming the vote in either S.H.I.E.L.D. or Hydra's favor. And two, to be eligible for the prize bundle. Because once you vote, it sends me an email with your registered Facefront account. And if you win, it's randomly selected. I will shoot you an email saying, hey, you won, and you'll get to win the prize bundle, which we will again go over. So if you want to log in, you can do it one of several ways. You can either log in right here, just click on the username or and password and then log yourself in right here. You can log in up here in the corner. If you're on mobile, it's going to be down at the bottom of the page. Or you can just click login register. If you haven't registered for FaceFront yet, then you can log in right here, or you can register right here, or you can register right here. So there's plenty of different ways you can log in and or register. So I'm going to log in real quick and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So now you'll see that this has changed. It has a question here that says, who should receive this shard of the Tesseract? And you can determine the fate of the Marvel Universe by voting for either S.H.I.E.L.D. or Hydra. Again, this will only show up when you're logged in, so make sure you log in so that you can vote. Now, let's say, okay, you watched S.H.I.E.L.D.'s story, but you want to see Hydra's story. There's two ways to do that. You can either, A, click here. It says, click here to view Hydra's story. This will take you right to the Hydra multiverse. See that? Now we're in Hydra's multiverse, and we can watch the story about Red Skull and Dormammu and how they're trying to find their Shard of the Tesseract. Easy peasy. Or you can go up here, go to the Dark Dimension homepage. From the homepage, just click Hydra's War Multiverse. I won't say War Zone because that's what it was called in the original Secret Wars. Yep, and it'll take you back here. Alright, so, and again, let's just go back to S.H.I.E.L.D. for the sake of it. Okay, so, let's say that you watched both stories and you feel like Nick Fury and Doctor Strange should get this shard of the Tesseract. So, you click S.H.I.E.L.D. You can switch your vote if you want, but we're voting S.H.I.E.L.D. for now. You click Submit, and then it will say you have altered the course of this universe forever, because that's essentially what you did, by determining who gets the shard of the Tesseract. And if you, as you see, if you go to the Hydra's multiverse, it will say the same thing. You can no longer vote, because you voted for S.H.I.E.L.D. already. So you only get one vote per month, per chapter, chapter one Into the Dark, and that was it. We voted for S.H.I.E.L.D. That's essentially all you have to do to play Dark Dimension. Now, here's what else we can do. There are side quests. So let's go to S.H.I.E.L.D. And if you scroll down, you'll see Side Quest Book of Ashanti. And you actually don't need to be signed in to play the side quests. These are fun things that anybody can do. So let's click the Book of Ashanti. And as you can see, the Book of Ashanti, the pages have been distorted by the Dark Dimension, the energy in the Dark Dimension. So here's the front cover. If you scroll, oh, you'll see you can't read that. So in order to decode and decipher the page on the Book of Ashanti, you scroll down here and then you just play this little mini game I've concocted. You unscramble these words, and each word scramble will have something to do with a previous season of the original Secret Wars. And you can get hints by watching the videos, which are all on YouTube, in the playlist Secret Wars. This current Chapter 1 has words that are based on Secret Wars Season 12. So if you go to FaceFront's YouTube channel and go to the Secret Wars playlist, you can watch the Captain Marvel motion comic, and that'll give you pretty much everything you need to know. Once you decode all the words, some of them are two words. Capitalization doesn't and shouldn't matter. You hit submit, and it will decode this page of the Book of Ashanti for you. And each month, the decoded page will be replaced with this crazy page, and you'll have a new code to a new page to decode. Right? And again, this will take you back to the homepage. This will take you back to the S.H.I.E.L.D. multiverse. So Hydra also has a side quest as well. This one is called the Darkhold, which is the Book of Evil, basically the antithesis of the Book of Ashanti. And as you can see, the Darkhold also has a page that is scrambled. It's not loading the full page, but there we go. So, and these are different words. It's not the same thing. So once you unscramble these words, hit submit, and you will decode this crazy page of the Darkhold. If it would load. It loads, trust me. Oh, there it goes. See? Alright. So, let's go home to the homepage. And now I want to talk to you about the prize bundle. So, as I mentioned earlier, all you have to do to win this prize bundle is literally just vote. Either S.H.I.E.L.D. or Hydra. That's... You're immediately entered. And this prize bundle includes an exclusive Dark Dimension wallpaper for your desktop. It includes two exclusive avatars that you can use for the Facefront blog. It'll show up when you leave comments on different posts. It also includes a digital copy of Amazing Spider-Man 58, which includes a fight between Dormammu and Doctor Strange that Spider-Man literally gets in the middle of. And then there are physical prizes. There is a Nick Fury chibi keychain by Ally Charms Art. There's a link to her page on my social media. And I should put one here. I'll put one here. There'll be a link to her page. And then there's also a shard of the Tesseract that comes with the little Nick Fury chibi. So... these are fun little prizes that you can win just by playing Dark Dimension. That's all you have to do. Please note that the physical prizes are only available to the U.S. I am sorry about that, but shipping and all of that. But if you are outside of the U.S., you can still win all of the digital prizes. It's just the physical prizes are U.S. specific. So that is it, true believers. That is... how you play Secret Wars Dark Dimension. So, literally, play. You have nothing to lose, everything to gain. You can win a sick prize bundle. You got all this rich story content that I have painstakingly created. You have... It's just a fun game. It's just a fun game. It requires a lot less involvement than the original Secret Wars did. I understand that. That may have required a lot, but all you got to do is click the multiverse and vote for who you want to win the Shard of the Tesseract or play a side quest. So yeah, that's it, true believers. Secret Wars Dark Dimension, go play now. Facefrontblog.com/darkdimension. Nothing to lose, everything to gain. Facefront, true believers, and I'll see you in the Dark Dimension.